Okay, here we go. We're on the Tudor House, everyone. Ooh. See if we can see any ghosts. I think we hear the group downstairs. It's a bit fuzzy. Anyone with us? Can you come forward? What was that? What was that? Did you hear Lewis from over there?
Yeah.
She asked him that he isn't giving in today. I actually heard that. I can hear him downstairs, but I heard a noise from him. Oh, not a noise from that one. Can you come forward? There he goes again. That's it.
Sorry.
What was that?
Coming from all directions.
Right, we've got to go this way, because that was... I can't see the lights, which is so creepy. Tudor House in Southampton. There you go, look at that, it's quite spooky. Anyone's here? Please come forward. Show yourself to us. Who's that? Who's that? Are you looking down there? Okay, we're gonna get the super record camera. I'm going to be quiet. Oh my god. Damn, it's pitch black in here. I've got to turn the torch.
Oh shit.
Oh shit, stop.
Make sure you don't fall down the hose.
Anyone's with us? We had, I had our first steps coming or something from here.
There was definitely footsteps, but the group were all down in the
hall. There was something, because I heard... With us. We heard footsteps coming from this room. And it's really noisy, you can hear everything, but there was a freaky noise. Can you come forward for us? Can you come forward? What about that way? It was over there. Imagine if I go there.
Yeah,
that's like the walking creaks. It's like an old person. God, what's that? I'm going to see this walking creaks because it's really dark. What's the terrible thing? I'm not wearing a torch. Okay, then you want to shoot it down.
Any
future
showing up on
that? It does, if we got, yeah, that way it does. Can you come forward? Give us a sign. It's only me and Katie here, so... Ooh, can you give me that sign? This is a bit weird being back here.
I literally can't remember anything. I've been here before, but... None of it is.
It's good.
None of it is coming back to me.
What's that way? Why is it like a random chair?
There always is a freaky chair. One of those carriage things.
That's crazy. Oh, it's got a bit blurry. Where's your torch now? There it is. How are you feeling? It's only a good morning. So we're in Southampton in Tudor House, in case somebody's wondering. We're in the attic bit where, oh my lord. See those people on that thing over there? Actually, it looks like a poor person. No, no. We're going to be in the Great Hall bit later on, about an hour's time, so join us there as well. It's going to be off the hook. That's the same these days, isn't it? We could have sold off as a ghost. I wouldn't really do that, but it does look quite spooky, those people. He does about two people still. It's not, is it? It's that board. Someone said look for Santa. We can't because it ain't Christmas. Santa only comes around once a year. Okay. I better head back downstairs and we'll see what the group's doing down there. That's when we get down, that can be massive creepy move.
That's impossible.